My name is Mandeep Singh, and I'm a retinal surgeon at Johns Hopkins Medicine Wilmer Eye Institute. I trained in retinal surgery in London, England, and that was a fantastic experience. You know, we were a very large unit that received cases from all over London and England and Europe, in fact. So these were people with tough eye conditions that needed surgery. And having that kind of broad exposure and the depth, you know, it was busy, incredibly busy and incredibly fulfilling. I think that experience gave me the skills to be able to handle almost any kind of case and to help help as many people as possible by being safe as a surgeon and effective and efficient. So I think overall it was a really, really wonderful experience to train in London. Part of my work at Wilmer, at Johns Hopkins, is research. And that's, I would say that's the most fun part of my job because it's a little bit like play. I have a great team, and together we were working to develop stem cell therapy as a treatment for blinding diseases. So we do what's called translational research, which means both ends of it. On the one end, we work on the science in the lab to make sure that the stem cells are doing well. And on the other end, we work on the surgical aspects that's going to be important when this treatment becomes a reality for people. Best moments of my job are during surgery. It's what I've been passionate about all along, actually, ever since I was a medical student. You know, doing surgery while you're doing it, it just fills me with a sense of focus and dedication to the mission and a sense of flow with what's happening, that really you forget about time, you forget about the time of day, you forget about everything else because your mind is only on one thing. And at the end of a day of surgery, when things go very well and I know I've helped the patient out to the best of my abilities, that really fills me with an incredible sense of joy and a great feeling that we've done the best for the patient. So I must say, operating is the best part of what I do. Working at the Wilmer Eye Institute at Johns Hopkins is, to be honest, it's an incredible experience. Wilmer's the kind of place where there's a lot of people who really care about what they do, and they are the top experts in their field. I think that's one of the biggest things. If I have a patient with a very complex problem that has another issue that's not part of my expertise, I know that I can pick up the phone or walk down the corridor and just ask someone who's right there. And chances are this is a person who's thought about that very deeply and is a world expert in that other condition. I love that collaborative approach that we have to every person that comes into Wilmer. And there's a real sense among the doctors here that we're all connected as family, and we're all going to combine our different skills to help people out as best as we can. That's an incredible collegial environment to work in. Wilmer's a special place. So the most important part of my job is making sure that the patient knows that the doctor cares about them and cares about how they do. You know, giving diagnoses and medical advice and operating to a very high standard, that's given. I think all great doctors do that. But the most important thing in addition to all of that is to make sure that the patient knows you care. And I think that comes with taking the time to listen, to getting to know them and their families, to know what's happening in their lives and how their vision really is getting in the way of what they love doing or they have to do. And I think that's probably the most important thing, to make sure that the patient knows you're on their side and that you care that they do well and you're going to do your very best for them at all times.